कार्यक्रम केले आहेत तो उत्तम नर्तक असून चित्रही चांगले काढतो. हे सर्व करून त्याने आत्मनिर्भरतेवर मात करून त्या सारे क्षेत्रात यशस्वी झाले आहे. मोहम्मद उसैद शेख, यानंतर जतीन सुरेश पाटील.
Usaid Sheikh is studying in junior college. Hello, Usaid. Can you tell us a little about yourself? What are you studying and your hobbies?
I'm 17 years old. I'm in the 12th standard. I love listening to music, playing the drums and keyboard, and I love dancing and painting.
Wow, Usaid, you do a lot of things. We hear you that you were recently given an award for dance. What is it? Can you tell us?
I took part in the Shamak Dawa's Funk It Up Dance Challenge in April. I was handpicked as the winner in the challenge. I even got an opportunity to meet Shamak Dawa.
What type of dance do you like the most?
I like Bollywood freestyle.
Oh.
I will do a dance step on the song Hamama.
Wow! Fantastic! That was awesome, Usaid. We hear that you like to paint too, and many offices are hanging your calendar this year. Is that right?
Yes.
Can you tell us how this happened?
I started off with the 2017 calendar. My mom suggested to add autism quotes to it. I gave my calendar to Forum for Autism course ambassadors, commentator Asha Boglin, chef Sanjeev Kapoor at the Standard Chartered Marathon. I sold more than 300 calendars.
You say? You have so many talents. What would you like to do after you finish your studies?
I want to pursue my career in music or dance. Thank you.
Thank you so, so much to our wonderful young persons with autism who have made time to come here and share a little bit about their talents and their lives with us. Thank you.
Can you please give away the participation certificate for him?
why I made him a winner is because, first of all, your sense of timing, that means your taal se taal, mila, and it was beautiful. Every step you finished, you didn't do half half, you did the whole step, and you danced extremely well. So I was extremely proud of someone like Usaid, who's autistic, but I don't care. I think he did a fantastic job. He danced from his heart and soul, and for me, that is the most important thing. So I'm very proud of you, genuinely I'm very proud of you. And I really wish that you always come and learn and learn and learn and become a better dancer and become a better performer. Okay? God bless.
Forty, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 90, 80, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 0.